Bar graphs. A bar graph is a collection of vertical bars. Each bar in a bar graph represents a value. Let us now organize Ravi's data in the form of bar graphs. We first draw a bar 5 centimeters tall to represent mysteries. Then we draw a bar 3 centimeters tall to represent folk tales. Next, we draw a bar 12 centimeters tall to represent comics. We now draw a bar 8 centimeters tall for classics. Last, we draw a bar 2 centimeters tall for poems. The bar graph is ready.